One smart word a day for IELTS. Today's chosen word is restive. Yes, restive is adjective, but the meaning is different from rest. When you rest, you don't move, you just relax, right? But actually, restive means someone is, you know, not patient anymore. They cannot wait anymore. They are becoming restive. For example, you go to an office, you have to wait for the person, the man. You sit 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 30 minutes, 40 minutes. Now you become restive. Restive. I'm feeling restive now. Because of the COVID-19 homestay period, the kids, you know, they had to stay home and indoors. There are not many things to play, so they become restive. Restive is like, you know, restless. Restless, restive. They are not patient. They don't want to be controlled anymore. They might do whatever they would like to do. They will shout, they will scream, and so on. Restive. Now, at the shows, rock shows and so on, these rockers come very late, right? They say the show will start at 7, but they not appear until 9. So the audience will become restive. Okay? Restive for you. Thank you.